especially had fun getting to dance and getting to dance even a little bit with the students.
How was it?
Oh, it's wonderful to have a chance to meet with high school students. I really love High School Students in Firm. It's an organization that's located really close to the school. I would say you guys are our high school in this area because we're located at Fresno and Weldon. And I've worked with youth groups for many, many, many years. And I have a special spot in my heart for the kind of energy and commitments that young adults in high school have. And so we saw today in the class, a lot of students had courage to come up and help act out the story of refugee communities and take time and participate in contests related to cultural engagement.
So a student, a high school student, can he get involved
in that? We love to have high school students involved, and we have many high school students of different schools that are volunteers. I know there are a couple of the students from here today that already spoke with us coming out even this Saturday to volunteer at Firm's Christmas party. So we have outreach events that go on all through the year. So those who would like to volunteer, we really would encourage them to call to the Firm office at 487-1500 and ask for me, Sharon, or for Tutu, who is one of your graduates from 1995. And we would love to continue to follow up and build the relationships.
So can you teach us some Hmong language?
Sure. If you want to say Hmong, it's Nya Jong.
Nya Jong.
Perfect. Or thank you is Chow.
Oh,
Chow.
Chow.
Chow. And for you, the word for pretty, beautiful, is Zheng Gao. Zheng Gao Heng.
Thank you. Well, thank you for speaking for us today. And we'd like to get involved with you.
We look forward to it, 1940 North Fresno.
Thank you.